He's usually under the sea, but today, SpongeBob SquarePants is over our heads, and over SpongeBob's head is his pet snail, Gary. The show has reigned as a pop culture phenomenon since first premiering on Nickelodeon in 1999.
Have you been inhaling the balloon?
I have been.
Fans are soaking up SpongeBob's animated Bikini Bottom adventures as the award-winning series is seen in more than 150 countries. And this year, the SpongeBob universe expanded to include two new spin-off series, Camp Coral, SpongeBob's Under Years, and the Patrick Star Show.